Minnesota man who drove a school bus for 55 years was laid to rest in a custom school bus designed casket. That's what you're looking at here is the casket. A local funeral home owner gave him the casket to repay his kindness to the family. Glenn Davis was alive to see the casket and it brought him to tears. He joked about it, saying, "All it's missing is an emergency door." His funeral will be held Friday at the church where he volunteered for years.